Aguihan is a small uplifted coral limestone plateau 4 kilometers long and 1 kilometer wide. Aguihan is also called Goat Island. Much of the native forest was destroyed by agriculture, World War II, and Fero Gulch. What's up guys, as usual, my name is John Borja and here I am to talk to you about the island of Aguihan. Now underwater parallel ridges run to the south of the island. Just south of Aguihan is an islet called Naftan Rock that was used as a bombing target. In fact, there are still many unexploded bombs on the island. Fun fact, on Aguihan there are very well-preserved lati. In the late 1600s, the people of this island and Tinian defended themselves against the Spanish conquest and survivors were relocated to Guam. Now, few people visit Aguihan. People used to visit to hunt goats and now they still go to hunt azuzu or coconut crab. For more information on the other Mariana Islands, feel free to check out UOG Sea Grant's YouTube.